This is NBN Network Media, news for all races, connecting you to the world.
Officer of the Nigerian Defense Academy, NDA, who attained the rank of Major General in 2014 and has served as Theater Commander Operation Lafia Duli, as well as the Force Commander Multinational Joint Task Force in the Lake Chad Basin area. He hails from Abo in Delta State. Major General Irabo, who is the immediate Chief of Training and Operations at the Defense Headquarters, replaces General Gabriel Abayomi Olonisakin. The new Chief of Army Staff, Major General Atahiru Ibrahim, was born on August 10, 1966, and hails from Kaduna North local government area of Kaduna State. He is a member of Regular Course 35 of the Nigerian Defense Academy. Before his appointment as the Chief of Army Staff, he was the General Officer Commanding 82 Division of the Nigerian Army, Enugu. He was also a former Theater Commander of Operation Lafia Duli. Major General Atahiru takes over from Lieutenant General Tukur Buratai, now retired. The Chief of Naval Staff, Rear Admiral Awal Zubairu Gambo, was born on 22nd April 1966 and hails from Nasarawa local government area in Kano State. He enlisted into the Nigerian Navy on the 24th of September 1984 as a member of Regular Course 36 and was commissioned sub-lieutenant on 24th September 1988. He is an underwater warfare specialist before his appointment as the Chief of Naval Staff, Rear Admiral Gambo, Director of Procurement at the Defense Space Administration. He takes over from Vice Admiral Ibokiti Ikwe Ibaz, now retired. The new Chief of the Air Staff is Air Vice Marshal Isiaka Oladayo Amau. He was born on 14 September 1965 in Enugu and hails from Oshogbo local government area of Osun State. He enlisted into the Nigerian Air Force on the 19th of January 1984 as a member of the 35th Regular Course of the Nigerian Defense Academy and was commissioned as pilot officer on 20th December 1986. Before his appointment as Chief of the Air Staff, he is a fighter instructor pilot with more than 1,500 jet instructional hours. He has participated in several operations, including Operation Lafia Duli, and is a recipient of the Chief of the Air Staff Letter of Commendation for good leadership and several other awards, and takes over from Air Marshal Sadiq Abubakar, now retired.
This is NBN Network Media, news for all races, connecting you to the world.